his point, if I got it correctly, is that Plato is not just a metaphysician with no event, in the sense of eternal ideas, they are just there. No, you should focus in Plato on the encounter of an idea. And in some wonderful parts of his dialogues, Plato even clearly describes Socrates confronting